Which of the following is a cultural organization? UNESCO. Which of the following countries is not a member of G15? Colombia. The Economic and Social Commission for Asia and Pacific is located at Bangkok. Vietnam joined the UNO in the year 1977. The International Court of Justice is located at Hague. Which of the following is a human rights organization? Amnesty International. The headquarters of International Atomic Energy Agency is located in Vienna. The headquarters of the International Red Cross is situated in Geneva. Which was the first country to withdraw from CENTO? Iraq. First Indian to make a speech in Hindi before the UN General Assembly is A.P. Vajpayee. When was SAARC founded? 1985. Which of the following is not a member of G15? Pakistan. Amnesty International has its headquarters at London. Headquarters of the World Health Organization is located at Geneva. The working languages of the UNESCO are English and French.